Hello friends, we are here, Bishop James and I, Bishop Jean-Paul, to talk about the IntelliMan project. This coming Sunday, June 14, at Finsbury Park at 6 p.m., we are going to have one major gathering of the IntelliMan here in the UK. And as we were talking, Bishop James, about the theme, the main theme about this gathering that will happen on June 14, 6 p.m., perfect man. Is there such a person? Is there such a thing?
I mean, a lot of people think, does this man even exist? I know that we men, we have this thing that we usually, we don't rest until we can do something really well,
yes.
Right? And of course, you can master a hobby, you can master a sport, but the hardest thing to master, to become perfect at, is in yourself, in your own character as a man. That's the hard part, and we're going to be talking about whether this is possible or not.
And how can you achieve perfection? I believe you have heard so many times, there's no such a thing, I'm not perfect. Usually when people commit mistakes, at school, in family, at work, in every layer of our society, when we make mistakes, usually you hear people saying, you know, but I'm not perfect.
And actually, that's even used as an excuse.
Yes.
Sometimes. Sometimes they say, look, I did something wrong. I could have done better, but I'm not perfect. And I think this is sometimes used as an excuse. And perhaps there is a way to change this. There is a way to find perfection. And we're going to be talking about that.
Yes. The point is, how can you raise your standards? How can you raise the bar? How can you go beyond your best? Because you see, for example, in sports, every time we have the Olympics, we recently had the Olympics here in the UK. In sports, you hear this a lot, Bishop James. You know, the runners-up and those who come behind him, the third and fourth places, they usually say, I did my best. Like we had the Olympics here in 2012, and as they were interviewing many athletes in different sports, they would always say, I did my best. But the best was obviously not enough. Yeah. So how can we raise the bar? How can we raise our standards as men? How can we avoid not falling behind the women? Because many women are going ahead of men. Mm-hmm. They are really taking their space. Not that we are against it, but obviously there are places, their positions at job careers and many areas, many disciplines where women are now faring much better than men.
Yeah, and of course we're happy for that, like yes. You said, Bishop John, but we men, we also want to do well. Actually, we don't want to do well. We want to do better than anybody else. And you know, this may not be necessarily a bad thing. You wanting to be better than anybody else, it's not because you want to prove that you there's something special about you. It's because we want to know that we reached a point where we couldn't have gone any further. You did everything you could have done. And that's how it is in life. I believe that, you know, the Olympics is gone, like Bishop Jean said, but our struggle to become perfect men, better fathers, better husbands, better at our careers, and better in our character as a person, that battle goes on every single day. And that's what we're going to be talking about on the 14th.
That's why we want to invite you. You who are a man who is always pushing to do better, always to excel. You don't accept average. The word average is not even considered a word in your vocabulary. It's something you refuse, you reject to accept in your life. You don't want to be the average guy. Mm-hmm. You know, we hear it a lot. Oh, he's an average guy, an average worker, an average student, the average father, the average husband. No, you want to excel. You want to be the best in your area. You want to achieve perfection. We believe, Bishop James, that such a thing is possible. Mm-hmm. It can be done, it can be achieved. And in this meeting of IntelliMan, we're going to give you the tools, we're going to give you the instruments that you may be able to use them, apply them in your life, and yes, become a perfect man.
Absolutely. So we'll see you there.
God bless you. Till then.